Hi, Ollie. How are you? Okay.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
I'll start with West Ham United and the job that David Moyes is doing. It looks for all the world, doesn't it, like they'll be a Premier League side once again next season. Does he get enough credit for the job that he does?
I've not read everything that's been said or written about David, but he's doing a fantastic job. And since they've come back in with the after the lockdown as well, you can see he's improved the team. David's a fantastic manager, and I know it's going to be a very difficult game for us. They've had some fantastic wins against Norwich, Watford, Chelsea, of course, and of course they've secured a place now, and he's doing a fantastic job.
In terms of yourselves, if you come through both West Ham United and Leicester, you'll be the only side to make it through lockdown in terms of Premier League games unbeaten. Is that an achievement in itself, considering just how quickly the turnover has been in terms of these matches?
Well, so far we've done really well after the restart. And at the moment, I'm just thinking about this one game. Of course, if we can get through unbeaten, that's us in the Champions League next year. But now all eyes are on West Ham. We know their threats and how well they've played lately. So we've just got to focus on that one.
Very boring answer, but that's it.
Sam Peach.
Morning, Ollie. How's Eric Bailly doing after that blow the other day? And do you have any other injury absentees tomorrow?
Eric's stayed down in London after for all the checks, so he's done all the checks. So I didn't see him yesterday, and he's following the protocols that's needed. So for me, I don't think that he'll be ready for this game. I've not seen him this morning yet, because this is before we meet the players.
Is there anyone else unavailable? And you've spoken about mental strength a lot being required of a Manchester United player. That's a given. So how's David responded to the setback the other day?
I think everyone's available apart from that. No other injuries from last week. And we've just got to stick together, stay strong, as I've said. Now we've got two games to go, and we've given ourselves a very good chance.
Sam Stone.
Ollie, how does David cope with the fallout from what happened at the weekend? How does he deal with that?
This is not going to become a David de Gea press conference, and we're just going to stick together. We've got two games and just focus on that one. David's mentally strong enough to know that his job is to perform in training the next day and then be ready for the games.